Jose Mourinho has been sacked by Tottenham after just 17 months in charge. The Portuguese repeatedly is suspended manager in November 2019 and greeted the club to settle in the Premier League at Southampton.